The U.S. reportedly will declare a diplomatic boycott of the Beijing Winter Olympics. That's according to CNN. The decision not to send any U.S. officials to the Games in February will be announced this week. The move would be largely symbolic. Few U.S. officials are likely to visit China anyway due to strict quarantine rules and clashes over human rights. And